Alrighty, just got up and took Mac out for a pee, and it is really cold outside. I had a look at the weather and it said it was like 1, but feels like -1. Didn't see any frost on the ground, but man, it is really cold. Motel, made a cup of coffee and packed up everything, and got Mac in the car, and we are on the road again. We're nearly into Jindabyne. It is really cold. I know the car says it's like 3 degrees outside. So we're gonna try and get to Albury today via Dead Horse Gap. Kieran doesn't finish work till 4 o'clock, so I'm not really in any kind of hurry. It is 10 to 9, yeah, so just says it takes about 4 hours, so it should be sweet. Anyway, see you guys. Bye. My animals smile, row, row, like a dungeon dragon, taking it back to the cannibal. Row. When the gun goes bang, 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 who's gonna know the one? No, nobody knows. Quick little stop at the lake. The waterline seems really low. I don't know if that's real or not. There's a dog off the leash area, so Mac is able to cruise around by himself. Pretty nice room. Lake's really nice. Where the mama's at? Where the mama's at? Nobody knows, nobody cares. Just claim your heart, come go through the walls, come fuck with them. Won't nobody dare. Your job, yeah, your whole jocker. Put that pop on you like red and bop. The things they say, the slangs they use. Get you confused while they banging the tune. When the gun goes bang, 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 who's gonna know the one? No, nobody knows when the gun goes bang, bang, bang. Who's gonna know the one? No, nobody knows the one. It's cold outside. Alright, we are on the backside of Mount Kosciuszko. I think I've just pulled over into a little rest area to have a pee and let the dog have a pee. It was a little bit sketchy for a little while there. Went through like the National Park office and had a quick chat to the lady and was like, oh, I'm trying to get to Albury. She didn't like the dog coming into the National Park. She's like, alright, you can come in, but you can't stop. Which was a bit of a bummer later on because we drove like through some snow and I really wanted to get some video of Mac in the snow. We come up to a sign that said, do not proceed unless you have chains in the car, and obviously don't have chains in the car, and they had, so I was like, oh fuck, what do I do? So I just kind of kept on and it was alright. They also had those big orange markers for the side of the road, so when it snows heaps you can tell where the road is. But yeah, it felt a little bit sketchy. I'm a bit bummed that I didn't get any footage of Mac running around the snow, but it was kind of not really worth the risk. I saw actually 3 rangers while we were driving through there. There wasn't a lot of snow on the ground. It was probably mostly frost, I suspect, but there was some big lump, like balls of snow on the side, so there must have been snow there at some stage. We're on Alpine Way. It's another 2.5 hours till we get to Albury. The road is super windy, so you can't go very fast. I also have 0 phone reception, so hope nothing happens. Righto, see you guys. Bye.
To the right of me, cried, she lied with me. Said I set my own time, leave only when I'm ready. And I should apologize, but my pride won't let me. I'm a headstrong brother, mama told me that. Won't let anybody try, hold me back. Hold you close, you can hold me to that. I'ma show you the lanes and the cul-de-sacs. There's beauty in the bricks in the city that I'm from. But she just wanna visit the neon lights tonight. The neon lights tonight. Tell her, said there's beauty in the bricks in the city that I'm from.
I don't really know where we are, but it is fucking spectacular. It looks like there's a little landing strip over there somewhere. Just kind of crazy trees over here. And then we've got this massive lake down here. It's just nuts. How awesome it is. It's crazy. Yeah, we're coming out of the national park. Like, Mac wasn't supposed to get out of the car in the national park, and he was getting a bit moving around and stuff. So I know he needed to go to the toilet, so I pulled over on this little spot here, and it's just so nice. It's so crazy. What are you doing, bucko? Hey, come here. You are gonna get some good puppy schooling when you get home. Tell her, said there's beauty in the bricks in the city that I'm from. She said she wanna get a little routine on the best, alright. Yeah, that's alright. Show me something brand new. Take me somewhere I ain't been. You say you wanna break free. Cool. Shit, me too. Could you show me something brand new? Said I've been looking for something new. Said I've been looking for something new.
Wrong side of the bed, my mind heavy. Lady to the right of me gone, her side empty. She left me a note, goodbye, and that she'll miss me. She could be lying, at least she's lying with me. Confessions of a rolling stone. No strings, no ties, most nights alone. Few flings on the fly, but nothing to ride home. Got a hole in my heart that I can't quite close. But I've been trying though, tell me your name. Tell me what I wanna hear, and I'ma tell you the same. See, I got so settled in my ways, enough to make me wonder if I'm ever gonna change. Analyzing the attraction, can't tell if a surprise or a distraction, or if I'll ever find satisfaction in one night stands or these crimes of passion. But maybe that's too strong. Maybe I just wait till the day that I'm proved wrong. Or maybe I've been single for a little too long. A little too ready to call it and move on. And I don't wanna do you wrong. I'm bad news, hide in the right place, but I never can choose between what's right and what's right in front of me. Damn, show me something brand new. There's beauty in the bricks in the city that I'm from. She just wanna visit me.
Just pulled off the side of the road, a Huon Reserve. Looks like it's a weird lake area. The lake's really weird. It has heaps of trees, that old trees in it. Couldn't quite figure out what's going on. The little kid learning how to ride his quad bike over here. Lake looks super low. A couple more guys on the bike over there. Looks like a good place for kids to learn how to ride.
As we proceed, as we proceed, to get you watching me, to get you watching me. As we proceed, as we proceed, to get you watching me, get you watching me. Love what you waste your about this time. Inclined, so that's if I'm inclined. It's grimy chef and all the comfy facts. We'll let them in the smoke shine. Big time like Frankie in Vegas. Inspired like Cowley and Frasier. Spit it out till we spill it out onto the streets. How to party up without labels. I'd rather be part of your playlist than never be part of the A-list. Harness the energy, heart of a pedigree with the scars of a sadist. I go so hard on the pavement. I go so far with my statements that I don't know where they end and where I start. It's a part of the game. It's a part that's came since started to play it. A spar with these artists, a heartless, a brainless. We're harness, we're chains that are hard to escape. And you're changing, they label us bastards or traitors. They're charlatans, they're haters. They stun us, but they're fakers. At parliament, but don't be disheartened by them, pardon their failures. If we don't forgive our enemies, we'll call them.